Welcome to EuroPocket News. Today I'm in Brussels at the Youth Media Days, so it's a perfect opportunity to catch up with our ESN friends and their Erasmus fan in Stockholm.
I'm studying here at the Côte d'Ivoire. I'm newly taking my exam and thought it would be nice to just be a part of the Erasmus program and the band tour.
Yeah, hi, I'm Christelle and I'm here in Erasmus for 1 year and it's really good.
Hey Mimi, I'm an exchange student here and I come from France.
Hey Thibaut, I'm also a French exchange student here in KTH. Yeah.
And how are the studies in this university?
There are good relations with the teacher. And, it's different from France because I think the students listen more to the course.
It's good, but the system is quite strange. I mean, not strange, but different. I could say it's much easier if you can cope with the period. I mean, less homework, less studying, but it's the same.
So do you learn less?
No, not less, but I work less.
The difference is between studying in Singapore and in Sweden.
And in Sweden.
Yeah.
Okay, studying in Singapore, I think the main difference, if you are talking about just the experience, life experience, then of course the sunny weather, you have the tropic climate all year round, no winter. Yeah, and I think that's one of the main attractions for
here you have a little more freedom to choose your own courses. In Spain, first of all, we have to do some compulsory courses that we have to take, and then we have to take courses. Also, one other thing I really like to enjoy in Sweden is that we do more practical things in some courses instead of just the theoretical approach, such as simulations, and then also the possibility of taking language courses at KTH becomes very compelling.
In Örebro. We are here to celebrate Erasmus Day. We are going now to meet Sofia, the organizer, and later we are going to be on the campus and give students the ice creams as well as our materials about Erasmus.
Great start!
Welcome to Sweden!
Happy birthday, Erasmus!
Thanks.
Happy birthday, Erasmus!
Thank you. Yes.
Rudy, get some free ice cream!
Vill du ha många glassar?
Är du? Jag ska sova lite till.
That is not in Örebro, in Erasmus, that is better.
Yeah, no, in Örebro also. Because, for example, it's a pleasure to study because the library is my favorite place. For example, in Italy, when you go in the library, it's very dark.
Different studying because here, besides studying studies, you have to learn a new language. The educational system is quite different. In Spain we have 5 or 6 courses at the same time, and here we have one course in 1 month. We finish the course, we start another one, and we have only to focus on the course.
Over here it's like much better because it's for me it's like international guys, and you can like spend much better, much efficient time.
Mm-hmm. And how do you think Erasmus students who are coming here feel in Örebro?
I think they're enjoying themselves quite a lot. We have a very strong Erasmus student network here, and they arrange lots of social activities, and we also try to, well, they have always have accommodation arranged, and like the social structure is well managed. And also they become a group and they have lots of activities together, so I think they're having a great time.
Better than I expected.
What do you think about Norwegian people?
Maybe it's different from the south of Europe. Maybe it's more cold, but more friendly. It's great people, great people. Sit down and a plan for comfort man beverage. Remember when you dig hole and hole you fit in. Serve a little boy we are stop the way. Kids and them are friend and them bad mind you say. How is it to be a boyfriend or girlfriend from another country? Is it harder or easier than from your own country?
Strange, because it's not the same language.
And what language do you speak with each other?
We speak English with each other, of course, but we try to learn each other's languages. So it's kind of hard, but it's fun.
Me press chigga, me no press people bar. No matter chat, confuse me with some. Like how me have 22 in a...
Well, that's all for today. But I'll be back soon with more Europocket news. Bye!